There are 3 genders, 4 genders, even 5.
But hey, that's just a theory. A gay theory.